Hello everyone, my name is Raven, welcome to Raven6754 Gaming, and welcome to our Let's Play of Heldric, the Legend of the Shoemaker. Now you guys might remember that I made a video of this game back when it was in alpha, and it has improved greatly since then. And yeah, so if you happen to like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and you know, share the video around. And if you want to get the game, don't forget to just check the description. So we're gonna go ahead and play a new game, and we're gonna play at Bromville, which is the very first mission. Okay, so next time I think I'll probably just read those, but I didn't this time, so apologies. I read them, and when I finished reading them, I clicked next. So yeah, I'd like new tips because I really don't remember this game. Wow. Okay.
Oh no! Oh no!
Wow. I'm going into options audio, and I am turning voice volume way down, like, and I'm also going to turn, let's leave that there. Let's see, input,
oh no!
F1, combat. Oh, here we go. 2. There we go. Psh. Using camera controls. Q and E. Right click and scroll over space. Alright, so we need to enter our build menu here. And we need to build a couple tents here. Hooray! Now we need a level 2 campfire. Is that... oh, that's just another... yeah, we don't really have the space to be doing that yet. Oh, here we go. Campfire! What's the area lamp? Oh, courage. Oh, heals. Oh, that's nice. Pretty sure that doesn't matter though. Let's put my sword away. Aha! I'll leave my sword out. Nope. Upgrade! Pig.
Alright, you know what to do.
So, let's see here. Oh, it costs 500 coins. Really? Okay, I can survive this attack. We can do this. Double click the wave timer. Yeah, we can totally do this. Ugh. Run away!
All right, let's do this. All right, let's do this.
Hey, one dead. No.
Careful. These guys are tough.
I'll just stand back here. Oh no, losing villagers. Okay, doing this really badly. Probably should have just waited and not started right away. Yeah. And we're gonna need another tent here. I don't really think I need anything there. Let's see. Nothing to build here. Except for a campfire. That's quite the range. So get 5 using V to drop. You can pick them up using Shift B.
What is this?
How do I get powder kegs? Oh, get 5 keg kills. Oh, my bad. Okay. Oh, here we go. Oh, nice. Nice. Well, that was lovely. Slow motion is a little annoying. There's no way to... Oh, sweet. So, awesome. We beat the tutorial level. Alrighty. Let's go to our next level here. Honestly, let's just do this on normal for now, anyway. Okay, so first thing we need to do is, like last time, Herbalist. Increase ally. Okay, we'll just get a few tents here. Let's see. Let's zoom out. Let's see what we have here. Reach a population of 10. That's nice. Oh, what's this? A house. A small house. It's cool. Well. I don't really understand the purpose of the spike traps. Oh, we can't go this way. Oh. But can the enemy? Select the area lamp. Pure evil. Shrine of Health. Campfire. Oh, awesome. Alright, so I can build a reverse shrine. Or I could build... Can't build that. Can't build that. Can't build that. That is expensive. Seriously. Wow. What about over here? Oh, I see the enemies.
Look at this.
The enemy is up that way. Surprised they actually haven't reached a population of 10 yet. Nice, build a blacksmith. Oh, lovely, because I'm gonna be able to do that anytime soon. Actually, I might, honestly. But maybe not before the enemy shows up. And that would actually be really, really bad. Let's get out of construction mode here. No, let's go back into construction mode. How many people want? But you really can't upgrade that, huh? Can you upgrade the house? Just can't. Can't even select the house. Oh, lovely. Let's see. Medium. Blacksmith. Oh, that's 7,500 coins. Fan-freaking-tastic. Well, I thought I had 4 powder. Oh. Oh, okay. There we go. Awesome. Okay, well, we're gonna start this wave early, and I'm gonna try to draw them up over to the thing. Yeah.
This could be helpful.
Oh, that would have been helpful to have. Well, it doesn't matter. Oh, it just blows up automatically. That's interesting to know.
We lost.
Oh no, I died. No. Wow. Okay, everyone. Totally meant to do that. Okay, so we're gonna do this again, except this time I know what I'm doing. Okay. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna do this. Grab this. We're gonna run all the way over here. We're gonna grab that. And come on. Come on. Population of 7. Come on. Yes. Awesome. And we're going to have a herbalist. Oh, sorry. A herbalist. No. There we go. Now we can have a population of 11. So the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to grab a campfire. Because heals, provides courage, yada, yada, yada. And now when we hit 7,500, hopefully we'll be able to grab the blacksmith. It does not stack. Finish. Bonus melee damage is 8. Awesome. Strengthen numbers, build some tents to get the population. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Explain to the raven how to use the blacksmith. Okay, build a blacksmith. Okay, I've done that. Survive until they stop. Okay. Fine. What's a herbalist? Increase ally health regeneration? Okay. Wait, did I place a keg somewhere? Honestly, oh wow, check that out. The villagers have weapons now.
Careful.
He's to me. Come on. Oh, awesome. Can't build stuff right now though. That kind of sucks.
Careful. These guys are tough.
Oh yeah. Everything must die. All right, now I'm just gonna heal up.
All right, you know what to do. Fighting.
No. Not the poor house. Sweet. Okay. We have a new plot here. Hold on. I'm just gonna. Gonna build campfire, cause why not? Let's grab a new campfire here. Let's see what's next. Blessed statue that heals all allies in range. You know what? You know what? You know what? Screw it. Doesn't matter. I have plenty of stuff I can probably survive through. Okay. Excellent. Fantastic. Ha ha! Ow! Oh, I died. Again. Nice. Well, everyone, I'm actually going to end, this video here. That's really loud. I'll see you guys tomorrow in the next one, and I won't die because, yeah, I just won't be an idiot and not attack archers. Okay, so, lesson learned, everyone. Don't be an idiot and really set up your powder kegs after,
found something.
Wave one. Okay, so, I'm off, and I will see you guys, tomorrow. Well, I guess technically there'll be another video in a few hours after this one, but tomorrow in the next video for this game anyway. So thank you all for watching and hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, as well. Don't forget to join the Facebook group, Steam group, and you can also follow me on Twitter and you can find out what I'm doing. I actually do use Twitter a fair bit, so you would probably find out a fair bit.